350 pounds of fish, 10 chefs, $1,000, and one first place winner. Chefs were firing up their best take on fish at the Lake Superior Fish Classic. Hundreds of people showing up to sample the dishes, all to support those who actually do the catching.
The main focus is to highlight the sustainable fisheries here in Lake Superior, focusing on the fishermen and the products. And so we have 10 chefs from Minnesota and Wisconsin who are making dishes to highlight this bounty of fish that we have here in Lake Superior.
The first place winner was Seth Vanderlin from Pottawatomie Bingo Casino in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Scott Graydon, executive chef for New Scenic Cafe here in Duluth, won second prize and the People's Choice. Bet it smells good down there, huh?